about 6 foot four. All the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover. All the men just call him Sir. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler, and he like his fancy clothes. Like to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental. He got a Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. Down from the floor. Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest